A Klingon woman would not have given me grounds for suspicion.
And how would you know? Curzon spent more time with Klingons than you ever did.
You may have lived among my people, but you are not a Klingon. I am.
Maybe so. But you're not like any Klingon I've ever met. What happened to you, Worf? You're a paragon of Klingon honor and discipline. But when it comes to the Klingon passion for life, the exuberance, the enjoyment of the moment, you are constantly holding yourself back. Why?
That is not the issue here.
I think it is.
I do not wish to lose you, Jadzia.
Then talk to me, please.
You know, from the age of 7, I was raised by humans on the farm world of Galt. It was a sparsely populated world, no more than 20,000 inhabitants. It often seemed as though everyone knew everybody else. But one thing was for certain. Everybody knew me. I was the Klingon child, the uncontrollable one. I was the biggest, the strongest, the most fearless child on the entire planet. I fought hard, played hard, did as I pleased.
What changed?
When I was 13, I was captain of my school soccer team. We had made the championships, and I was determined to win. Near the end of the second half, with the score tied, my team got a corner kick. The ball sailed up high. Both I and one of my opponents, a human boy named Mikkel, leapt up to head the ball. He had position, but I was determined to score. I remember laughing with excitement as I threw myself at him.
Go on.
The next thing I knew, the ball was sailing into their goal. I roared with triumph and turned around to Mikkel to gloat, only to find him lying in the grass, bleeding. Our heads had collided when we both went up for the ball. I had not felt the impact, but I had broken his neck, and he died the next day.
It was an accident.
Which only makes it worse. Compared to Klingons, humans are fragile creatures. I realized at that moment, to live among them, I must practice restraint.
That must have been difficult for you.
At first. In time, it became a part of who I was, who I am.
And you're still afraid that if you lose control...
someone I care about might get hurt.
That explains a lot.